Hello everyone, Crystal Fisher here. Welcome to another part of my Let's Play of Ape Escape 3. Today we're going to Tamuki City / Tamoki City. Sorry Brits, but it's not Tamuki, it's Tamoki, okay? Tomoki, okay? It's Tomoki, it's not Tamuki, you bloody morons.
Satoru, Spectre's hiding somewhere in that area, possibly inside Tamuki Tower. You can capture Spectre. Well, then we can cancel their programming. Come on, I know you can do it.
You bet I can.
Also, Dr. Tamuki should be hiding with Spectre.
You mean the guy with the mad afro?
Yes. I don't know what he's up to, but be prepared for anything.
Okay, so here we are. Just an important cutscene to say how important this level is. Yes, we're going to be catching Spectre. Or are we? No. The answer is no. Okay. Anyway, we are here doing one of the greatest. This is just one of the greatest tracks of all time. Not this stupid theme. I mean, it's okay. It's not bad. I mean, like, you know, it's like a Cyberman Ace sort of Ace guy. You know what I mean? Like, it's, you know, it's got potential. You know, it suits the sort of sound it's going for. But I adore. How do you catch it? What goes capture? Oh, there you go. Poncho. I don't even know what that was. But, there's seriously, like, Tamoki City's music is just amazing. It has the classic Terada chords that you know and love. The second one's also really good. You've seen it in a minute, but you won't see it yet. Okay, well, let's pick all this stuff up. Dominate. Give me enough time. Unfortunately, though, we won't be hearing it as much as I'd like because we have to be doing, you know, all the, we have to be using Cyberman quite a lot. And you're talking about the Cyberman that lives in Finland. You know, that guy is like on the, you know, Mr. Fraser films, he knows him. It's like this classic thing or whatever. But anyway. Danger. Look at this. Go to that one. No. Oh my goodness, guys. What just happened? Okay, so what is this? I've actually never been down here before. The music's changed. Listen. Okay, I really could sing this the whole time, but I won't. Alright, let's get this. Just get your monkey. Now, how many monkeys are in this level? I actually don't know. I did not look up that before I recorded. I know that Midnight Bay had quite a lot, which we'll have to catch later, but, yeah, okay, that's interesting. So, back to normal music again. Ready? Now, I should have tried to chase that guy, but I don't know, for some reason... Oh, no, yeah, this is going to be a pain in the neck. Actually, I might as well switch to... I mean, why not do it that way? I'm stuck with the old Ape Escape 1 method. No, here we go, ready? We've got to get out of here. Okay, come on. Okay, shit. Yes, okay, DJ 50 pence, get it, this 50 cent, wouldn't it be MC 50 cent, who knows, anyway, so we've got this little thing here, this is pretty cool, this is like, obviously, the, you know, their modern, high-tech world of the game, you know, like, pretty much all Ape Escape games have this, I'd say all of them, and especially, like, Pumped and Prime / Million Monkeys, it's kind of all based around that kind of futuristic sort of setting, but, you know, I like it, especially when the music is good. You know, I wish you could have it a bit louder. See this drum and bass? I'm just letting you listen to it. Oh, fuck. Didn't know you'd die if you fall off them. Jesus, man. Not good. Am I dead? Wait. I'm dead. Now, I'm going to give you a bit of trivia about this track. It's actually based on a song that Terada did, I think, over 10 years ago, before this, or around 10 years before this, a song called Carnival by, I think it's like Satomi something, I'll put it up on the screen, and the song went, like, in the, like, it was like a slower version, like a non-drum and bass version, and it was like, this, like, Japanese singer, excuse my poor voice, it went to me, like, but where's it, we'll get up to the bit in the song, wait, where are we up to? Okay, I'm not gonna do it. Like, Naio Meru. Something like that. Like, Nimose. It's fucking awesome. I can't actually sing it. I've got no idea. I can't really do Japanese vocals or really normal vocals that well anyway. But, here we go. Yeah. Carnival. Mayo. I'll play it. Ready? I'll try and get it to sync up or whatever. Shit, okay, this is a fucking travesty of a challenge. Honestly, this is the worst challenge in the game. Shit, okay, there's Mike D. I got Mike D and that was it. I guess I guess I have to come back. That's alright. Alright, we've opened up this door here. Ooh. This kind of reminds me, yeah, Vapescape 2. What's that level we were doing, like the final one, like Code Chimp or something like that? Anyway, music change again. How cool those chords. They're not actually, yeah, they're actually like different chord voicings and notes, not just like one same one. Yeah, like it goes like from minor to major or something like that, or some kind of inverted sort of chord. Anyway, I know, I mean, this Let's Play is essentially Crystal Fisher plays, wait, am I really, okay, good. Crystal Fisher plays Soshi Terada music and has a video game as a backdrop. Maybe that's why it doesn't get that many views, but yeah. Maybe that really is, and oh shit, okay, it's shite. Okay, you know what? Why am I not just doing this? Okay. Oh, shit. What was happening there? Okay. How many? Oh, actually, that's good. Now, I'm trying to think, I've got 1755. Now, that wouldn't get me too much in that store, wouldn't it? I really need to, like after this, like, probably after this part, I might go on a massive spending spree. And like speed the footage up so it's not too boring for you all. Put some other Terada music on in the background. Okay. Is this another monkey in here, I think? Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. Alright. I love the old racing car. It was really annoying in Airplane Squadron, though, wasn't it? Wasn't it? It was a pain in the ass. Hope you all got cancer. Alright. Here we go. Let's jump off. Look at that. All the way to the next floor. Right. Why was it's like the lighting was really weird then. I thought you couldn't walk through it. Yes, there you go. Reggie. Who's the famous guy by the name of Reggie? Like Reginald or whatever. Reginald Skolinski. Reginald Skolinski. He once played for 4 days straight with nothing but a gallon of chocolate. No, like with one quarter, a gallon of chocolate milk, and an adult diaper. Cool. And then I think it was that was a Monster House quote. If anyone remember, I don't think it's the exact quote. I might be sort of wrong there. But yeah, that's an amazing. I loved Monster House. Monster House was actually written by the creator of Community, or like he was like definitely involved in it. Yeah, Dan Harmon, and also The Adventures of Rick and Morty, which you may have seen. Yeah, bit of trivia there for ye. Okay. Give me some, damn it, I was gonna say I don't wanna run out of shit. Okay, oh man, I'm scared. Oh, this is really fucking scary right now. Shit. Okay, that's awesome. Alright, you know, I will say, like, even though this level, it reminds you of, like, number 2, the graphical style, I just prefer it so much more. I much prefer the refined nature of, oh, damn it, that was dumb. That really was dumb. That, yeah, not my smartest decision, lads. Okay, anyway, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, shit. Die, come on, shoot him before I die. Oh, come on, please, yes. Please have some health in here. Please have some health. You, no health in there? No health. Oh, actually, there was some health. Good. Okay, oh. Okay. Oh, shit, someone's ringing the fucking phone. Wait. How do I... Okay, oh god, someone's calling. This is a disaster. Guys, this is a fucking disaster. All good. Okay. Shit. Now I gotta catch this guy. Catch him. Shit. Oh my god, I'm dead. What the fuck was that all about? I was like... Why isn't... Okay. You know, screw you. I'm gonna catch you, you shitbag. Cockbag. You fucking little toy. Fro Afro Wanker. Okay, there you go. Galileo? No. Galileo. Okay. Not gonna be that guy that sings Queen. Even though Johnny Natrium would love that. Okay. Okay. Well. Alright. Screw it. It looks like I really have to... I'm going to catch these guys really early. That's my trick. These guys actually aren't too difficult. I mean, I guess I just got a lot of ammo. I don't know why I don't want to waste my thing. It really wouldn't mean shit, wouldn't it? That's alright. Here we go. Shit. Come on. Oh my god, how many hit points does this dude have? How much does this guy weigh? There we go. Tomio. Galeo and Galeo. 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 I don't know how to pronounce that one. I should, because I've pretty much seen the word before. Anyway, so we're scaling Tomoki Tower now. Camera angle, change it. Oh no. That was dumb, wasn't it? I feel like you probably, yeah, probably should be taking this a little bit more careful. I haven't necessarily done the best choice of action. Shit. Oh, we gotta, oh, dude, they're like the Kung Fu Master in this one. Oh my god. This is actually ridiculously dumb of me. Like, how am I this stupid, you know? Okay. And it also, what I need is more, like, particles or, like, capsules so I can, like, switch to it later, you know, instead of having to wait, you know? Transform. Okay. Oh, I know why. I'm an idiot. It's the wrong one. Yeah, it's like the Japanese one, not the Chinese one. Yeah. Miracle Ninja. You called? Oh my god, what the... What am I doing? Guys, I actually forgot how you meant to... Like, what you meant to... I mean, that seriously, that's how long it's been, guys. Like, it's actually been too long. Oh my god, this is dumb. Shit. That was really close. Okay, catch you. Yes, DJ Pali. What's with all the DJs in this level? Futuristic and shit? You know they love the DJs. I've only got one life left. I can't believe I screwed up as monumentally as I did. That means I might have to... Does it go down to zero lives in this one? Or this isn't Crash Bandicoot, isn't it? Ugh. It could be a disaster. Okay, catch you. Yes. Makita. Whatever that may mean. I remember this room really well, like, out of all the levels, like, I do just remember this whole bit quite significantly. Oh shit. And what do you actually have to do in here? That's the real question. Okay, more time, 11 seconds. Need more time, I don't actually want money this time, you know? Right. Actually, yeah, okay, there you go. Shit. Alright. Like, drive the little car in there, that's... Here we go. Collect that dough. Okay. I don't remember. Actually, no, I do remember this. Is this just the exit of the? No, that's what it is. Okay, awesome. Nice little strategy. That looks like a player or whatever. You know, like cards. Yeah. Transform. I can't transform, unfortunately, which is pissing me off a lot. What's that? Is there a monkey that's meant to sit in there? Okay, here we go. Kung Fu. Come on. Oh my god. That could not be real. I didn't see... I'm sitting close to the goddamn screen, you know. Like, I actually specifically positioned a chair. And yet I couldn't see that. That's ridiculous. Probably need my glasses on even from here. It's a disgrace. Okay. Oh my god. What is going on here today? So rusty from the Ape Escape. Alright, here we go. Here we go, ready? Oh, I guess I should, yeah, step up to the plate, like, right here, and hopefully not, oh god, okay. There you go, that's one kick. Oh, here comes a rolling ball. Okay. Is that all? Is it just one? Well, I'm a real idiot today, I actually don't know how to describe this idiocy, but it's definitely that of an idiot. Oh, a golden monkey! Yes! Fuck you, golden monkey, please. Yes, triple carrot. That's right, triple carrot, golden monkey. Oh crap, okay. Here we are. So I think we're actually near the end. Like, this isn't level isn't, I mean, it's not ridiculously long, but there's just definitely a lot of monkeys to catch. Oh shit. If this is the boss, I'm stuffed. No, it's not. I actually gotta go one more thing. That's right. Yes, I do remember this. Oh shit. I love it how, like, they make you, they challenge you. They're like, yeah, you know what, you wanna get the coins? Get them. But I'm just like, no, you know, I'm not gonna get those coins. Thank you, Ricardo. I'd rather catch Ricardo. Oh, shit. Alright, okay, so pretty much, I think I'm going to have to go through the entire level again. Otherwise, I'm going to have to do everything. I don't know, I'm thinking, do you have zero lives, or you just go to one? I think it's one, and then if I die, pretty much what happens, I have to do the entire level again. So that would be a disaster. Or, I'd be humble, basically, and I'd basically be humble and go, you know what, I'm going to quit now, and then come back later on, and that will be all good. But I'm still not at the end. Oh, no, that's right, there's this bit. Shit, so there's only one bit of health left. Crap. This is not good. I've got a bad feeling I'm going to have to come back. There you go, come on, go. Come on. How do you... That's right, okay. Plenty of monkeys... Plenty of things to see or do. Oh no. Oh, this is it. Okay. If I get hit one more time, I'm gonna quit. Okay. This guy's flying around here. He thinks he's so good. There you go. Yes, take 13. Thank you. It's not our 13th ape level though, I don't think. Alright. Here we go. And then. Oh no! That's it. No escape. Okay, I'm finally back live again. Here we go. Let's. Oh shit. What I gotta do is I gotta get him to dance. Come over here, man. Come over here. Start dancing. Ready? Do it. Oh, he fell. Oh, he falls right back into his chair. Alright, see? That's what that chair's for. I knew it was for something. Here he is. Looks like a Spider-Man type supervillain, Riley. Riley Calabi. One of my friends back in the old middle school, high school. Okay, anyway. Alright, so we gotta go back, do that angel bit. Like you're in, like, I don't know, heaven or some kind of ridiculous construct. Let's see. Look, it just looks random. Clouds and shit like that. Oh, no, I mean, we got this bit first again. Yeah, that's right. So look, we are really spent a lot of, you know, I've basically gone back and got every monkey I can get. You know what I mean? Which is, in a way, that's good. So it means I have to do less backtracking. But then when we do that, like, secret super monkey challenge or whatever, like, hopefully it's not too far in the level, but, you know, I bet you it will be, and then, yeah. Damn it. Alright, anyway. 86, 87, and you know what? Let's just not even bother. There's barely anything of value. Here we go. So, I bought another capsule, if I didn't mention that. Okay. Okay, here we go, come on. What button is the... I just do this because it just looks better or something, I don't know. Like, I feel like I'm worried I'm going to fall if I don't... There you go. Yeah, see, it kind of does it twice and that's it. Okay. Shit. Okay, can I shoot? Yes, I can. Excellent. What are they? It's kind of robot thing. Dangerous. Right. Come on, Jesus Christ, okay. So I think they give it like 2 or 3 seconds extra boost. Very useful. Whoa. 21, 24, 26, 29. Look at that. Not too bad at all. Alright, there we go. Alright, so yeah, nearly done with this level. It has taken a while, as you would expect. Oh, whoa. I'm not actually that good at controlling this thing. He's a bit awkward. It's dead. Okay, dominate these guys. Do these only have like, was it only like one hit that this guy had? Okay. That's right, shoot. Yeah. Oh, we shot that by complete chance. Yes. The gates of Tomoki have been opened. There you go. Look, broken open in one. He's just a weakling. Oh, no. Oh, great. Okay. Brilliant. I died. Ugh. Wait. Did I hear a monkey? Oh, it's just one of those things. That's why. Ah, yes. Very weak. It's Ape 12. If only we did have an Apescape 12. Actually, would it be good? Who knows? Anyway, where's the exit? Oh, that's the one we were actually... Oh, we actually appeared there. Awesome. Good stuff. Okay. Here we go. So, again, I think we've got one more thing to climb. Or, like, maybe two more things to climb? I don't know. Either one or two. I know it's definitely no more than two. Okay. Let's go through here. And... yes, we go up to the top of the thing again. Oh, wait. No, this is all we have to do. Oh, excellent.
Welcome to my den of splendor.
Dr. Tomoki?
That's right.
Where's Spectre?
I'm afraid, my dear, that Spectre is not currently present. He is a very busy monkey.
Oh, please. Your little foray into broadcast media is over.
Uh-huh.
So come along, quietly.
Allow me to share something with you. The monkey TV program that you're working so diligently to close down is just the beginning. The real show is yet to begin. Presenting our final goal, the Twin Heavens. Well, the humans are mesmerized by our stimulating programming. Our secret weapon is heading towards Earth from our satellite base.
That's quite enough, Dr. Tomoki. Don't you?
Ah, my dear Spectre, forgive me, I've said too much.
My good doctor, perhaps you could dispose of those pesky humans.
Of course. Now, behold the doctor in action.
Ah, this should be quite a show.
Oh, dear. I am so sorry, children, but it stops here.
How conveniently placed, am I right?
Where are we? On top of Tomoki Tower!
Holy shit. Now...
What?
What?
No way!
Surprised?
Hey, that's not fair!
I mean, we don't stand a chance!
Au contraire, I'm simply leveling the playing field. Put it another way, it's a gesture of my respect for your abilities.
It's Aiki!
I thought you might need a hand. So I've sent you a robot and the flying turtle to help you out.
Flying turtle. Well, guys, I mean, right now, he could have just fucking shot him immediately. This Tomoki, I'm not calling him Tomoki, it's Tomoki. Alright. And, yeah, I could have separated this, but it's all good. Alright, so let's hop in. Alright, here we go. I despise this. This is a shitty, shitty boss. Because, you know why? Because the controls of this thing are just a pain in the neck. How do you actually... like, turn. You know, that's the problem I've noticed. Like, it's like, to actually... Okay, so that one goes, like, left and right. And then this thing... like, I don't... It doesn't really add up. It's like this... yeah, see, nah, it's just not... things are not going right here. Okay. That's been destroyed. See, I'm gonna rephrase it. Fuck this boss, it's shit. It's terrible. I hate machines. I mean, I don't really hate machines, but I never really loved Code Geass. know what I mean? Like, which is that anime, you know, like mecha kind of thing. Like, I prefer one that was about the story, to be honest. And, like, this is an example. Like, I'm not really into these big fighting bots and stuff like that. Like, it doesn't really impress me. You know what I mean? Like, it's kind of just like, yeah, cool. You know, but who cares? You know what I mean? Like, let's get to the platforming and the sort of, you know, apes and stuff like that. Okay, so that won't do anything. That will blow up. Not every time I lose more health and stuff like that. I'm guessing. Iget. Thank you, Aki. How it pronounces it? Okay. See, look. What way? Because that jumps out. Okay. So, is there any more controls? No. Okay. There isn't. So either you go up. Yeah, this is complete garbage. This is actually complete dreck right now. I mean, like, this is like the worst machine. If this thing went up in Robot Wars, it wouldn't even be able to step up to the plate. Okay, where is it? There you go. Like, it just doesn't work. You're like, who thought of the controls this? Like, oh, we're gonna make a fucking machine. Well, cool. Well, maybe if we could actually turn it around instead of trying to make these gimmicky, goddamn, you know, like, analog controls which do zero. You know what I mean? Like, it does nothing to you know. Oh, there you go. That's that one. Man, come on. Die. Die, shitlord. No, okay. Alright, destroy. Damn. I guess as well, there's just not much to really say about it, you know what I mean? Like, it's kind of like, yeah, you know, it's a weapon, and you fight this guy, and you know, you gotta just hit him as many times as possible. It's like, cool. Tell someone who cares, you know what I mean? Like, that's kind of the unfortunate reality of this. Okay, there you go. Come on. Is that it? That might be it.
Let me explain. I once worked with the professor developing those monkey helmets. Then, the accident left me looking like this. From that day, my life took a turn for the worse. Can you believe it? Go ahead, laugh.
That's terrible.
Yeah.
Jumbokey, what's wrong with your head?
Spectre,
stop laughing!
What?
Oh, shut up! Nothing wrong with a good laugh.
It's not a good laugh if it hurts someone's feelings. Even you should know that, Spectre.
Piffle, no matter. Soon there will be two heavens, and you don't even know what I'm talking about. As if you can stop me. So anyway, have fun twiddling your opposable thumbs. Well, bye-bye.
See ya, dickhead.
You rat!
No! What do we do now?
Have no fear. What? Dr. Tamuki returns!
What did...
Let me shake your hand, young lad. Your kind words have given me strength. Please allow me to show you the way to Spectre's hideout. Space Tamuki Mark 1, tentative name. Lodge! To space and beyond!
Space?
Oh, wow!
There it is.
The moon?
No. Look again.
What's that?
Wow!
Spectre?
That's right. Spectre's final line of defense. That is Space Station Saddle 3. Here we go. Charge!
Hear that drum breakbeat? Okay, let's save game. Alright. So, yeah, this is interesting. Battle with Dr. Tamuki complete. 48% complete. So, almost halfway through the game. Alright. Here we go. I'll see you in the next part. Goodbye. I don't know if we'll be doing this level. We'll see. Alright, see ya.